Premier Ben Khedda formally divests the Algerian provisional government of its powers, turning the rule over to the political bureau set up by dissident Vice Premier Ben Bella. As Ben Khedda steps down, Ben Bella is welcomed back to Algiers, back after a 7.5 year war, 5 of which he spent as a prisoner of the French. Temporarily, at least, the feuding rebel leaders have healed the breach that threatened to throw the new nation into a bitter civil war. Elections are to be held during the last week in August. And until that time, Ben Bella's rival, Ben Khedda, will be titular head of government. However, the road to final establishment of a stable government in Algeria promises to be a rocky one for the new nation.